love the water. It's fabulous. We want to drink tons and tons of water, but not with meals. So I want to drink a bunch before I eat. A lot of times our hunger is really dehydration. Again, drink that water and you go and you're like, I'm not really as hungry as I thought. So drink your water, look at the menu of where you're going to dinner if you can, and then you can have a better shot at getting something healthy if you've previewed it versus flipping through when you're sitting there. But drink your water before, during your meal. Do not drink water or any other liquids for that matter. Limit them. Why? Because it's going to dilute the digestive juices. Your body, your pancreas is making enzymes to help digest that food and the hydrochloric acid, as I mentioned. If I'm drinking a bunch of water and liquids with my food, it dilutes it, takes away the power of your body's ability to digest. So look, the deal with health is this. Our bodies want to be healthy at all times, and it's doing always what it can to be healthy. We want to help it as much as possible, and that's the challenge that I have as a natural health doc. When people come see me, how do we help your body heal itself? Only you heal you.